I get a question asking, how do you make gremlin waffles spin in OBS? This is a fun little project that can lead to some fun ideas for your stream, so I'll walk you through a simple Z-axis spin using my gremlin as an example. Before we begin, you want to make sure that you have the blue transition and stream effects plugins set up. They'll be linked in the replies if you need them. To start, on your source list, right click on your PNG and go to filters. Click the plus in the bottom left corner and select 3D transform. Just use the default name for now. The 3D transform filter allows you to rotate your sources in 3D space, so play with the XYZ sliders to see how they behave. Next, click on the plus in the bottom left corner again and create two move value filters, one named spin Z and the other spin Z reset. These filters are going to move those XYZ sliders, so we don't have to. For spin Z, copy these settings listed. Filter should have 3D transform selected, settings should have roll Z selected with a value of 180 degrees, custom duration set to 2000 milliseconds with no easing, and next move should be set to spin Z reset. Finally, copy these settings for spin Z reset. Filter has 3D transform selected, setting has roll Z selected again, but this time set to negative 180 degrees, custom duration is now set to 10 milliseconds, no easing, and next move set to spin Z. Click on either filter toggle in the top left, and congrats! You now have a spinning image! There are countless ways to make your sources spin, so experiment and see what you can come up with. I'll have more details in the replies too. Next week we're going to talk about video filter effects, so please look forward to it. As always, you can catch me at Twitch at WaffleBaffo and let me know if you have any questions. So go ahead, go do some cool stuff.